Today I want to demonstrate how fast a chameleon can change its colors. Okay, she looks really nice and bright, light, kind of greenish brown. Uh-oh, she's already starting. Let's see. Oh, it's okay. It's okay, little girl. Now, let's see. Man, you've even got some a little bit of red on you. And now she's displaying at me. Really? Don't do that. I'm gonna see how fast this guy changes. He's really pale green. He's actually really pretty green. But let's see if he's gonna stay the same or if he's gonna get some different colors. He's actually getting a little bit of darker green. A little bit of yellow too. Ooh, you're gonna turn yellow at me? Oh my goodness. He's actually doing really good with handling. Really pretty. Good job, little bud. Okay, we're gonna show you how much this girl can change. She's got like a really dark color right now because she's basking, but watch this. We're gonna get her out and we're gonna show you how quick she can change. Hi, sweetie. Hi, sweetie. She's already lighting up. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Watch this. Look how light she is. How light she is with brown. That's awesome. She even got a little bit of a green blush on her. Look at that. Instantaneous color change. Hold on. But yeah, that's very light compared to how dark she was under that light. A lot more contrasting colors on her too. Yup. It's instantaneous. Only takes a few seconds for these guys to color change. This is our panther chameleon. Yeah. You're okay. Just see how spotty she gets when she's a little bit mad. We'll leave her alone. Now we're gonna see what the veiled chameleon does. See how quick he can do it. He's like, I'm not gonna even bother with you. So this is her calm colors. Kind of chill. Oh. For those that think they can't run fast, they can run. Now he's mad. See, look, instantaneous spots. But that's okay, we won't bother him too much. No. Yes, I know you're mad at me. This guy really doesn't like attention. Nope. Say nope.